distinct is the spirit of our Swedish nation. The leader has forged in the fires of war, forever indebted to his determination. Justice we owe, bringing back what was before. Bravo, as much to the Allies' bite. Lance, where vengeance charging side by side. Ward of descendants shall not be the die. Gallants will shall sweep the countryside. Blame was set aside the southern tide. Siva, the mark of our fathers, our pride. We set us a south, bound by oath, treat us swearing triumphant and splendid. We march through the snow again. Same rivers joining our bearing to Sunhaven's shore, which in peace we yearn to sow. Bravo, as much to the Allies' fight. Lands where vengeance charging side by side. Warden, descendants shall not be denied. Only death may cease our sacred light. Gold lush farmlands far as they are wide. Sunhaven sweet home, our nest and respite. We watch from the bone. Foundations are Siva has stood on since grand days of old. Our hearts glad in steel serve as shield for the nation. Our duties we hold until our veins run cold. From West March to the Allies' bite. Lance, where vengeance charging side by side. Warden, descendants shall not be denied. Let the stars of blue serve us as guide. Warden, sons shall grant pursuit with pride. Our righteous
Boogle went to Mercy riding on a stinger. Stuck a filter in his mask and called himself a Krieger. Blurry Boogle, keep it up, Blurry Boogle dandy. Mind the collies and the mines and keep the medics handy. There was Captain Low-Tech commanding from a tank. He had 50 loyal men protecting both his flanks. Blurry Boogle, keep it up, Blurry Boogle dandy. Mind the collies and the mines and keep the medics handy. And then there was Major Bear commanding from the front lines, begging all the noobs and vets to attack them from the sides. There was Techmate Simo getting kinda cranky. There were 50 scrappers in chat scrapping for her panties. Hooray Bugle, keep it up. Hooray Bugle, dandy. Mind the collies and the mines and keep the femboys handy. Hooray Bugle fought so hard the collies were defeated. Hooray Bugle was the march to which their troops retreated. Hooray Bugle, keep it up. Hooray Bugle, dandy. Mind the collies and the mines and keep the medics handy. Hooray Bugle, keep it up. Hooray Bugle, dandy. Mind the collies and the mines and keep the medics handy.
When I march off to war, when I march off to war, my sweetheart wants to go, yes, my sweetheart wants to go. To this I must say no, I'm off to fight the foe. But if I come back home alive, my loving you will know. If there wasn't any danger, I'd wrestle more with you. But now I march for Callaghan to give the Greens their due. So onwards I will fight the collies left and right. Hoorah, hoorah, hoorah. When I have left my lass, when I have left my lass, my mother came to ask me, my mother came to ask, who will milk the cows and who will cut the grass? For if you don't come back alive, the collies will help with that. To that I said, don't worry, you've raised a fine young man who marches on for Callaghan and for the fatherland. So onwards I will fight the collies left and right. Hoorah, hoorah, hoorah.
Here's 40 tomboys on the drum for those who volunteer to come to list and scroop the scrap today. Scroop in the fields to tow away. Scroop the pits and scroop the moors. Scroop pallets, bite and scroop lock more. Tech mates command and we obey. Scroop in the fields to tow away. When duty calls me, I must go. To go and face the same old foe. But part of me will always scroop. Scroop in the fields to tow away. Scroop the pits and scroop the moors. Scroop pallets, bite and scroop lock more. Tech mates command and we obey. Scroop in the fields to tow away. If I should fall to rise no more, as many comrades did before, then swing your sledge and scroop some more. Scroop in the fields to tow away. Scroop the pits and scroop the moors. Scroop pallets, mite and scroop lock more. Tech mates command and we obey. Scroop in the fields to tow away.
This one goes out to my boys at FMAT, CIL, KGG, ANT, and all my boys out there scrapping and scooping for the Warden Empire. God bless you all. Callaghan protects. He loves you so much, you know. You make me cream every single fucking time I see you clear a field. Let's go!
Although it is a thankless job, we don't have time to whine or sob, because our boys need us today to scoop the fields to tow away. Scroop the pits and scroop the moors. Scroop pallets, bite and scroop lock more. Tech mates command and we obey. To scroop the fields to tow away. We'll be right back. cause to strive and to drive and to help our nation thrive, and those fuel trucks go rolling along. Proud of all we have done, fueling till the battle's won, and those fuel trucks are rolling along. Then it's hi, hi, hey, the fuel truck's on his way. Count off those cans loud and strong, for wherever we go, you'll always know that those fuel trucks are rolling along. Logi hubs, resource mines, resource fields at the front line, and those fuel trucks went rolling along. Outreach runs from the start, always fueling from the heart, and those fuel trucks keep rolling along. Then it's hi, hi, hey, the fuel truck's on its way. Count off those cans loud and strong, for wherever we go, you will always know that those fuel trucks are rolling along. From the moors for the cause, fueling up for every war, all those fuel trucks went rolling along. To the end to contend, never fueling for comment, and those fuel trucks went rolling along. Then it's hi, hi, hey, the fuel truck's on its way. Count off those cans loud and strong, for wherever we go, you will always know that those fuel trucks are rolling along. Some talk of sorts of motto and some of first command, of grade and KSG and such names I can't stand. But of all the world's five collies, there's none that can withstand. With a tow, row, 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 row to the warden mammoneers. Whenever we're commanded to storm the bunker base, our leaders march with binos and we with stick grenades. We throw them over the trenches above the enemy's ears, with a tow, row, 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 row to the warden mammoneers. When the bases are dismantled, we to the town repair. The townsmen cry, hoorah, boys, here comes the mammoneer. Let us call the mammoneers, my boy, who know no doubts or fears. With a tow, row, 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 row to the warden mammoneers.
Oh, our flag is flying high on the cove and on the ward. Shout, shout the warden cry of freedom. We have fought for 80 wars and will fight for 80 more. Shouting the warden cry of freedom. Arceva forever, spam F in the chat. Down with the legion's freedom at last. We have fought for 80 wars and will fight for 80 more. Shouting the warden cry of freedom. Oh, our gallant boys have fought to the thunder of the shells. Shout, shout the warden cry of freedom. And the vets in charge cry out, calling for our boys to push. Shouting the warden cry of freedom. Arceva forever, spam F in the chat. Down with the legion's freedom at last. We have fought for 80 wars and will fight for 80 more. Shouting the warden cry of freedom. They have laid down their own lives on the fields of battles past, shouting the warden cry of freedom. We can hear them from their graves. Stevens never shall be slaves. Shouting the warden cry of freedom. Arceva forever, Spanef in the chat. Down with the legions, freedom at last. We have fought for 80 wars and we'll fight for 80 more. Shouting the warden cry of freedom. I have seen a million comrades being slaughtered by their hordes. I have seen our towns and cities being burned down by the scourge. I have seen them stealing land and calling greed for stealing more. Our troops are marching on. Let us live and die for Siva. Let us live and die for Siva. Let us live and die for Siva. Our troops are marching on. I have seen our forces holding on the island of Conclave. I have seen the collies charging in. They came in wave by wave. Encircled and cut off, they still held out for 7 days. Our troops keep fighting on. Let us live and die for Siva. Let us live and die for Siva. Let us live and die for Siva. Our troops are marching on. In the beauty of old Siva, Callahan made collies flee. With a million other comrades, they all died for you and me. As he died to make our country, let us die to keep it free. Our troops are marching on. Let us live and die for Siva. Let us live and die for Siva. Let us live and die for Siva. Our troops are marching on.
Excuse me, sir. Is this the conscription center?
Well, yes it is, boyo. Why? Do you want to sign up for service?
Yes, sir. I saw all of your posters, and I want to be the pet for a Dami Mami tech maid.
Very well, son. Welcome to the glorious Warden Army. What would you like to know?
Where are we going, sir?
Well, boyo, I'm glad you asked. Warden, get your gun, get your gun, get your gun. Take it on a run, on a run, on a run. Hear them calling you and me. Every son of liberty. Warden, right away, don't delay, go today. Make your chaddy glad to have had such a lad. Tell your femboy not to cry, to be proud his babe's in line. Over there,
send the word over there. Oh, the blue breeze are coming, the blue breeze are coming, the devils are rumbling everywhere. So prepare, say a prayer, send the word over there. We'll be over, we're coming over, and we won't come back till it's over over there. And we won't come back till it's over, over there.
Straight and tall, our banners flying bright with glory. General and the private, our fate you see is set. Together we are strong, my comrade. To serve Siva, it's our destiny, you see. To serve Siva, this awe-inspiring country, the land where Callahan once stood and led us. Shoulder to shoulder, we will march on one by one. Although the road that lies ahead is hard and long, but with each other's faith and loyalty we serve. Siva! Through foes' severe attacks, we saved our dearest flags, along with our sweet homes and culture. But if for all will come, we then shall rise as one, and will defend still strong, my comrade. To serve Siva, it's our destiny, you see. To serve Siva, this awe-inspiring country, the land where Callahan once stood and led us. Shoulder to shoulder, we will march on one by one, although the ahead is hard and long, but with each other's faith and loyalty we serve. Siva!
Up to the mighty border came a warden lad one day. The border was lined up with trucks and everyone was gay, singing songs of Colonel City, Tech and Port of Rhyme. Till Putsy got excited and he shouted to the line, it's a long wait to the front line, it's a long wait in queue, it's a long wait to the front line, to the tech maid I once knew. Goodbye, Colonel City, farewell, Port of Rhyme. It's a long, long wait until I get in, but I'm next in line. Walkie wrote a letter to his tech mate Simeo, saying, should you not receive it, write and let me know. If I make mistakes with tech, Simeo dear, said he, remember it's the game that's bad, don't lay the blame on me. It's a long wait to the front line, it's a long wait in queue, it's a long wait to the front line, to the tech maid I once knew. Goodbye, Kirkdale City, farewell, Port of Rhyme. It's a long, long wait until I get in, but I'm next in line. Simeo wrote a neat reply to tech maid Walkio, saying Kevin Loney wants to skip some tech and so, leave the tech in Colonel City or you'll be to blame, for tech has fairly drove me silly, hoping you're the same. It's a long wait to the front line, it's a long wait in queue, it's a long wait to the front line, to the tech maid I once knew. Goodbye, Colonel City, farewell, Port of Rhyme. It's a long, long wait until I get in, but I'm next in line.
Here's the story of Arsiva, a land both fair and great, who with Callahan at helm is an independent state. This was much against the wishes of certain governments, whose legates wanted to break us down and make us all repent. But we're, oh, the Sivish end, we'll fight through thick and thin, we'll keep our land a free land, stop the collies from pushing in, we'll keep them south of the great bulwark till our rivers all run dry. This mighty land will prosper, for the Sivish never die. They can send their hordes to grief us and shout their words of hate, but the cost of keeping this land free will never be too great. For our men and boys are fighting for the things that they hold dear. This land and all her people will never disappear, 'cause we're, oh, the Sivish end, we'll fight through thick and thin, we'll keep our land a free land, stop the collies from pushing in, we'll keep them south of the great bulwark till our rivers all run dry. This mighty land will prosper, for the Sivish never die. We'll preserve this grand old nation for our children's children too. For once you're part of Siva, no other land will do. We will stand forth in the sunshine with our Harkon by our side, and if we have to go alone, we'll go alone with pride. 'Cause we're, oh, the Sivish end, we'll fight through thick and thin, we'll keep our land a free land, stop the collies from pushing in, we'll keep them south of the great bulwark till our rivers all run dry. This mighty land will prosper, for the Sivish never die. 'Cause we're, oh, the Sivish end, we'll fight through thick and thin, we'll keep our land a free land, stop the collies from pushing in, we'll keep them south of the great bulwark till our rivers all run dry. This mighty land will prosper, for the Sivish never die. Cause we're, oh, the Sivish end, we'll fight through thick and thin, we'll keep our land a free land, stop the collies from pushing in, we'll keep them south of the great bulwark till our rivers all run dry. This mighty land will prosper, for the Sivish never die.